Hello, my name's Lloyd Arnold, and I'm the Product Marketing Manager at Asyril. Today I would like to introduce to you our flexible feeding solution using an Asycube and our intelligent control system, the I+. Our system can work with any type of robot, and today we're using a Fanuc Scara. This first application is composed of two Asycube 240s. Each Asycube requires an I+ control system. The I+ is a plug-and-play system that allows you to easily install and set up your application through the I+ Studio web interface. You can easily configure the system, perform hand-eye robot calibration, adjust vibration parameters, and create new recipes. A configuration wizard allows you to do this quickly and easily without any previous experience of machine vision. During production, I+ is managing all of the feeding parameters of your application with one goal, and that's to give the robot a pick point coordinate for your parts as quickly as possible. The smart vibration sequence only moves the parts when necessary. The I+ is using artificial intelligence-based vision algorithms to classify parts you want to pick, and it is perfectly managing the entire feeding operation. It even manages the hopper so that there is the right amount of parts on the Asycube platform at any one time. Thanks to the 3-axis technology developed by Asyril, we can be faster as parts don't accumulate in the corners. And it is possible to gently orientate any kind of part by carefully managing the vibration parameters. Here we're using structured plates to allow the parts to fall into the slots. You can now see how the 3-axis vibration works. The parts can be moved in all directions and the parts can be easily distributed on the platform. This motion is just to demonstrate the capabilities of the system. In production, we would vibrate the parts as little as possible because our goal is to present a pickable part with coordinates to the robot as quick as possible. This application allows us to make a quality control check. It consists of an Asycube 240 and an I+ control system. As with the previous applications, it is the I+ that manages all of the components, but this time we have an additional control camera. The parts to be controlled are relatively simple. We do not need a structured platform, and a standard smooth platform works very well. Thanks for watching. I hope this was useful. For more information, please contact us through asyril.com.